Welcome back to Britain's Got More Talent. We've had loads of queens on this show. And yes, I am talking about the judges. So we decided to play a little game. Because we can.
If you were queen for the day, yes. What would you do? So... good throw.
Would you mind popping that on?
Yeah.
You're king. You're the king.
Oh, listen to the music. What public holidays would you give out?
Oh, OK, now, I think everybody needs 2 months off a year holiday.
Oh! Been... Hallelujah!
What's the first thing you would do if you were king for the day? I am the king!
I'd have you imprisoned in the Tower of London. Crimes against entertainment.
What would you make people call you?
Mad.
Mad.
Dave.
Or King Cow.
King Cow. It works.
Yeah.
Do you mind if people call you Dave?
No, I quite like it. Sometimes in the street, oi, Dave. Let's not go, they mean me.
Whose head would you chop off? Oh. Look at his face.
It would be tempting to cut off Simon Cowell's head. But I worry that if that happened, I wouldn't be able to pay my mortgage anymore.
It's not me, is it?
Yeah.
Oh. What would you do when I go?
Do you know that song, Oh Happy Day?
Unbelievable. Oi, lady, what would you sing? That's not really a song. What?
What's your name?
Sue. Sue Forrest.
Sue Forrest?
Yes, it is.
How about that?
Yes.
And how big is Sue's Forrest?
Oh, very big.
What was the last animal you had in your forest, Sue?
A turkey.
Oh, why not?
Gobble, gobble, gobble.
So you've done a turkey.
Yeah.
I can do a donkey.
Yeah, do a donkey.
Do you want me to?
Yeah, definitely.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah. Now, let me sing a song, and I think you know what's coming up. It's all about animals, yeah? And any animal that I name, I just need you to do the impersonation of.
Right.
Is that good?
OK, yeah.
Are you ready?
I'll have a go.
She's up for anything, this. Good luck. Here we go. And da-da, old MacDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
And on that farm, he had a dolphin.
E-I-E-I-O.
With a... obviously, they lay on their block. They lay down, don't they, dolphins?
Oh, you're kidding me. All right, OK. So I'm laying down.
So...
hang on.
With a...
woo!
You're there, Anna.
Woo!
Woo! Here,
it's a bit higher pitched than that.
Yeah.
That's it. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Everywhere,
yeah.
Old MacDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
And on that farm, he had a pig.
Oh, I can do a pig.
Can you?
With a...
I've done a couple of pigs. My day's looking up. Old MacDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
And on that farm, he had a giraffe.
E-I-E-I-O.
I've no idea how a giraffe's gonna go.
Just make it
Hang
up.
On. This is a neck.
How about that?
Well, I'm not too sure what the sound's like.
Just make it up. No one really cares. There you go. Do you know what? Every year, I say to the team, well, it's always a new team, because we can't keep them.
Oh, yeah, I can understand that.
Literally, TV bronze. That's all we need to go for. That's all we need. And I think we've cracked it.
She won't trip up on you in that dress.
Feathers flying everywhere.
You look fabulous.
Oh, thank you, thank
What's
you.
Your name, darling?
My name's Sue Forrest.
And Sue, what's your ambition? Why are you here?
I would love to do a one-woman show on TV.
So good luck,
Sue.
Come on, Sue.
Hello, Sue.
Jeremy.
I could see you and Amanda like a kind of an ABBA tribute or something.
I would be up for that, Sue.
Would you?
Yeah. I love ABBA.
Okay.
You're a fantastic entertainer, right? You're going to bring a smile to people's faces wherever you're singing, so you should be very proud. I think you did really well today.
Thank you. You look amazing. You had fun. The audience enjoyed it. I really like you.
Absolutely. I was really pleased for you because you're at the Palladium, you're on the stage in a Gigi dress. I'm going to kick this off with a yes.
Thank you.
I'm going to say yes.
64 and rocking it. I'm saying yes.
Thank you.
You're through to the next round.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, everybody. Bye.
How about this? Let's do an elephant having a baby. That would be fantastic. Can you see me, Rory?
No.
Fantastic. OK, Sue, use your hand as the trunk. Let's have some elephant noises. Bit of that. Just a few more. And then squeeze it out, Sue. really loud. I can see your head. See your head. It's coming out. It's coming out. Keep going. It's nearly there. Final two legs. And the mummy licks the little baby elephant. Didn't feel that, so hang on.
I'm not licking you. That's for sure.
Why not?